Hey folks, Muzly here. I just thought I'd play some Final Fantasy. I haven't played Stadia in a while. I've been playing Destiny 2. Not a huge amount, but I thought I'd play a wee bit of this. Right, let's move my mouse. Do I press buttons? I don't know. Anyway, how y'all doing? Hope you're having a great day. I'm just going to play for about 45 minutes. Get into the game, pretty much. Let's see how it goes. There we go. To the east, there stood Lucis. Lucis! Alright. A Final Fantasy for fans and first-timers. One thing I'm not too keen on, but I haven't experienced it yet, so I'm not sure, is the battle system. I much prefer turn-based. I am not Japanese. I don't know what difference that would make. Please do not quit the game when it's on the screen. Haha. Okay, so far so good. Let me get a bit closer. Downloadable content. I like that there's a lot of expansions. Oh, cool. Right, I'm close enough. Who's that guy on the right? Oh, that looks nice. Right, let's go back. I'm not buying any expansions till I finish this main game. Right. New game. I'm going to leave all character names as... I'm going to do easy. Was that easy or normal? Yeah, I think it was normal. Yeah, let's do the tutorial. I was about to say something, but I can't remember. Yeah, I'm going to leave all character names just as their default names. I've seen that little dude before in League of Legends. TFT. Knocked. So good to see you again. You remember my name, right? You gave it to me after all. Yeah, it's Carbuncle. Oh, Cactuar. Here's the old training room in the world of your dreams. I'm going to teach you the ins and outs of the world to help you along your journey. Alright, Carbuncle, thank you. The volume's a bit loud. I'm going to turn it down. I need to do it through my computer, but... combat tutorial. Gladio. Says he'll help you train with a pal. Alright, let's get started. Combat basics. Defend yourself. He's got a weapon. Defending. Let's practice defending. Okay. Okay. X is my... Alright, hold X to automatically evade. The key is to defend slightly ahead of time. Alright, easy peasy. Nice work. Oh, I can move. Let's practice a little more. Nice. That's the way. Now I just held that down the whole time. Now it's your turn to strike. Punch you in the face, mate. Hold B, which is that one, to automatically chain attacks. Move while attacking to change the way combos unfold. Strike a foe from behind to deliver a blindside for 50% more damage. Combat basics, so dodge with X. I know. Circle behind and whack. Alright. Okay, it's not letting me. R1 is lock on. What's R1? Is that the top one? Yeah. Parrying. Block and the encounter would be. Certain attacks will be parried, assured will appear, signaling you to defend. After defending, with X, swiftly press B to parry. Alright, cool. Got him! Parry three times. Come on, sucker. Boing. Sorry buddy, I killed you. Chicken emoji. Noctis will take heavy damage if you perform the initial block. If you fail to perform the initial block, stay on guard and be ready to defend at all times. An intensive drill is available to help you upon your parrying skill. Ah, sounds good. I really want to turn this volume down, but can I do it here? It's just a fight. Oh, blasted me. Oh, come on, I held X. Big maneuvers. Wrecked. Utterly wrecked. A plus. Now you've got the higher basics. Took a bit long though, did it? Say, while you're here, you want to practice warping? Yeah, warping sounds good. I just want to play the game. Let's just play the game. So to access the tutorial, it's three dots, alright, pause and then tutorial. So this is pause, alright. Drills are also available for honing skills such as parrying and spellcasting. Let's pause. Aha. Audio. Master. That is better. Much better. When you're in trouble, I'll fly to your side. Take care now and safe travels. Alright, thank you. So carbuncle's only coming when I'm in trouble. In a time when no longer, the prophet keeps hope alive in people's hearts. When darkness veils the world, the King of Light shall come. Now four brave warriors begin their journey, prepared to fight. What awaits the four, however, they do not know. Interesting. Yeah, I'm not sure if my face being on the bottom left is the best position. The Tale of the Chosen King. He's on fire. Noctis Lucis Calum. Move, look. The graphics is absolutely amazing. Can I run? Oh yes. Check this guy. Uh oh.
Hang in there, buddy.
Pronto.
Stay down.
Or Jenkins.
We'll keep him busy. Knock over here. Quickly, before he strikes again.
Right, I'm going.
Here comes. I got your back.
Here we go. Let's go.
Let's go. So kicking it off with a big battle. Before the fall.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Oh, he's a prince.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Looking good so far. Liam Neeson on the throne.
Well, princes will be princes. So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son. Merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Altissia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall.
I just noticed you can't see the names of the characters. Where's my mouse? I think it's locked. Alright, I was going to move my face, but can't do that right now. Can I? Yeah, I could do this. Maybe this side's better. Let's do that, but then it looks like I'm not looking at the game. I'm sure it'll be fine. Yeah, it looks like I'm looking off screen, but my monitor's right there. Got another one right there, so I'm looking at that one right now, but the game is on this one. Departure. All right, would that say Noctis is on his way to do some stuff? All right, let's go. All right, someone's broken down. Oh, it's me.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Jeez. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push!
Do I push buttons? Oh, R2. R2?
So heavy.
Push R2. Right, I'm pushing it. Do I pump it or just help hold it down? Let's pump it. Oh no, you hold it down.
Unbelievable.
Not nice exactly bit of music. A fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some chicken.
Omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Pronto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Nuct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
Sounds like Florence in the Machine. Oh, you can look around.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Who's out on the hill? Is it a monkey? Uh-oh. Please don't ram us. Oh, he's gone past. That's fine.
The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got.
Okay, so far I've watched this game, but I do love it so far. Hammerhead. Hammerhead gas. Outpost. Oh my.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting.
It's Riku.
Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, your highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Papa.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey grandma.
Sid?
Roll her in while I'm still young.
Oh, here he goes.
Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker.
Hey, how's it going, Sid?
Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slack jaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Yeah, so I've watched everything so far, and now I'm waiting. Alright, so here's my team. Oh, Gladiolus. He's a beast. Alright, where do I go? I want to speak to Cindy.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
World map? How do I view the map? Visit the local tipster to gather information.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Speak to tipsters to learn about the area. And to update the map.
They got Ebony out here. Oh, Ignis is gonna flip.
Ebony? What's
Wait,
Ebony?
What's a gift?
What's a gill? It's money, mate! You're such a prince. Use the pump to refuel when Regalia is running low on gas. Okay. Regalia's the car.
I got a feeling our money's no good here, Noct.
Betcha Ignis came prepared, though. Let's ask him.
Enough for room and board.
Where's Ignis? Hello. Hello, dude. Let's speak to this guy. Earn gil by completing hunts or by selling trinkets you find. I have zero gil. But I do have... I'll keep my phoenix downs. And my potions. And my elixirs. Okay, so I'm not set... Oh, hang on. Do I have other things? No. I've got weapons. I don't want to sell anything, really. Alright, I'll chill for now.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Okay.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
So here's a mission, the Pauper Prince. Is it just speak to Cindy? Is that the mission? I think so. Select. Completed. None. Alright. I've selected it, now what?
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Pay him? Pay who of it? Who's him? Let's check this. Monster mutation, dangerous jewel horn. Something strange happening to the beasts.
You're so studious.
Alright, let's go. Hang on, what's this guy saying? Master zero friction.
They've Got everything here.
So we're here. Right. Let's go speak to Cindy again.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Money. Ask for a discount, ask for a loan. Asking for a loan.
Hate to ask, but can we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here.
All right, a mission.
I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Obviously.
All according to Sid's plan. I say we play along and teach him not to underestimate us.
Aye, okay. Spend ability points to power up Noctis and his friends. Acquire new abilities on the Astral Sphere from the Ascension menu. Alright. So the Ascension menu. Use ability points, okay. So it's a bit like Final Fantasy X by the looks of it. Can I zoom in? Yep. And I can either... Whoops. Air step. Use L and B to take a step in mid-air after attacking with a sword or pole arm. Blink. Phase through an enemy's attack without using MP by pressing X at the last second. So that these are ones I already have, aren't they? Yeah. So I can significantly increase damage dealt after entering stasis. Warp decoy. Leave a hologram. Can I actually afford any of these? AP 28. 16. 48. So I don't think I can use any of it. Let's just chill for now. Special quest once per day. Quest points. Completing quests are ranking high. Quest points are shared across save files, but items received in exchange for them are not. Okay, alright. I think I'm fine. Let's just get on with it.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds.
Okay.
This ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
So she gave us some cash as well. Right, so 400 nod. All right, let's just cross the road. I'm sure, what was this? Hammerhead. Pit stop. All right, that's the location. Unlike most service stations. Trinkets for the drivers. All right, cool. Sounds good. New regional information added to the archives. Okay. Look both ways before you cross. Can I jump? Oh, yes, I can. Oh, I'm in running mode. Alright, so
looks
these
like
things.
Our first target.
Scorpoids.
Ready, knocked.
Reaper tail. The threat meter displays when an enemy detects your presence. Alright, easy peasy. Let's just kill it. So, blitz and swap weapon. Conjure weapons to attack. Hold B to blitz the enemy. Alright, I'm wrecking these nerds. Success. Hit them from behind. That's only one. Okay, so I've got three more. Sorry, two more. Some over here. Alright, cool. Do a little sprint. Going up the mountain. So that was quite easy. It looks like I've got three weapons. Let's.
Not the time for horseplay.
Not the time for horseplay. I might use that big spear in a minute. I've got a feeling I'm not going to want to stop playing this game, but I don't have that much time. Toggle stamina bar on and off in the options menu. So is the stamina the blue button? No, it's magic points. Alright, lock on.
This.
Press X to roll dodge and deftly evade. Hold X to defend against incoming attacks.
Together now.
Alright, I think I'm doing combos.
Teamwork.
I'm definitely pressing buttons. Oh, here he is. Rush him. Ice energy. Wrecked.
I'll play it by ear then.
There we go.
All right. We'll be done in no time.
Let's get on with it.
Let's get on with it. Yeah, I don't know where my stamina bar is.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
Then after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
There we go.
Almost there. Give it your all.
Reaper tail. Lock on warp strike. R1. W is a warp strike.
Hey, now! Warp strike to catch him off guard!
What am I doing? Oh, that's fine. It's because I was warping to the wrong zone.
Yep. Never fear. Pronto's here.
Oopsie. Wrecked them.
Don't wear yourself out like that. Take cover and rest up.
Noctis runs out of MP here in her stasis. He cannot phase our blade warp until he recovers. Take cover or point warp. Possibly leave him in stasis to high ground. Alright. Ice energy. Oh, he got me.
Ignis, all business.
Alright, sounds good.
Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person.
Person.
A fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
All right, let's go get Dave.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Come on, Dave. Food spot. Yield ingredients for cooking. Item name is shown on the map.
What's this?
Mutant jewel horn sighting. They sound dangerous.
Get out of here! You okay?
Boyo's got a gun.
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I'm going all out.
Just don't be too careful.
You're one to talk.
Oh. Wrecked.
What did you expect?
Uh oh.
Chop chop. How about this?
Immaculate.
We're on the same page. Hey!
Outstanding, Doc.
Yeah.
See ya. Not as easy.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Oh, there's another shack. Is it that door? No. Window. Okay. Nothing of interest in here. Can you rake through people's people's possessions in this one? Bum, 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 bum. Oh, I've just noticed my face is covering the the health and mana points.
Not yet. Got a plan.
Warp to the window. Why?
Huh. What are we looking at?
Principal's strategy is to gain advantages. Follow them to earn AP. Blue markers indicate points you can warp to instantaneously. Locate the blue marker in the windmill and point warp to it.
This creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Don't think we'll be befriending it.
There we are. Got it. You'll recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Warp strike a distant enemy from this position to receive a damage boost. Boing.
I gave him hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Do it for free.
Oh, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Magic flask.
Way to show some spunk. Let's get ready to kick some tail.
I'm showing him some spunk. All right, mutant marauder, locate the target. All right, oh, he's actually way over here.
Huh.
Oh, there was something to pick up there. Wasn't there? Pick up. Yeah, what is it?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
Why? A formidable foe awaits. Prepare by resting in a nearby haven. Ignis will cook a status-boosting meal for the party. Yeah, good idea. I mean, I think I'm good, but...
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something? Ah,
similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
Sounds good. Merrieth Haven.
You want to make camp?
Sounds good. Camp at Havens to enjoy a status-boosting meal. Let's camp.
Let's call it a day.
All right. I'm gonna pitch the tent.
One AP. All right. A pluses. Okay. I didn't see anyone carrying any tents. Or chairs. Nice camera. Is that a Nikon N75? Alright, can I skip this? I know we're resting, we're camping. Okay. Let's go! It's been 35 minutes already. Use ingredients to prepare meals at camp. acquiring new recipes to expand Ignis's cookbook and a variety of bonuses available. Right, sounds good. So, what do we have? Increased attack by 10, flame roasted toast. Tasty rice, toasty rice balls. Increased maximum HP. Increased attack by 30. Oh, croque madame. And veggie meal, increased attack and maximum HP. Holy moly. And a bit of, what is that? Veggie stew. And pizza. Hang on. Oh, I don't have. Does this use any? So it increases attack by 100, enables sprinting without expending stamina, and it's poison proof. That is the meal for me. Mwah. Does look good, like. Yum. Oh, it looks so nice. Oh, victory music. Da, 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 da. All right, cool. So we're all still level one. Not bad. Oh no, hang on. Yes! Oh my god, we're beasts. Level three. So you only level up when you rest, and Prompto is almost level two in photography. Nice. Prompto's documenting the journey in photographs, review the pictures he takes, and save the best snapshots. Alright. Nay bad. Oh, that's a good one.
Perfect timing.
Alright. Can I just get out of there? Alright, cool. Access the pause menu outside of dungeons and combat to save manually. Note that certain quests may prohibit saving. Okay. Tutorials after a wealth of story and gameplay information, or they offer, yeah. Take time to review them if you find yourself struggling in battle. Okay, cool. Like Mutant Marauder, locate the target.
They got back. Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
The car. Can I jump this fence? Hell yeah, I'm a beast. Let's run. Oh yeah, because I can sprint without taking stamina, fatigue, whatever you call it. Oh look, there's a tree here I can... What can I do with this tree? Oh! Leiden pepper. Hey dude. What's his name? The Mutant Marauder.
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Yeah, sprinting around a whole desert. Not so good. Not much of a desert, to be fair, but...
Over there! That's it, right?
That's the one.
A dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Bum, 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 bum,
wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Show him who's boss! Nice one.
Is that it?
It's not over yet!
Oh.
Ready for round two. Bring it.
Technique. Your friends can perform special techniques to aid you in combat.
Prompto, you're up!
Aye, okay. B.
Nice one, Prompto. It's nothing.
I pressed it! Oh. Gladios.
Nice work, Gladio.
Doink. Have Gladio use Tempest, then follow his lead. Oh, you use Tempest. Let's use Mark. Piercer. Yeah, I chose the wrong one.
none the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
I still really don't understand what just happened.
Ring, ring.
Oh, the car's ready.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Ken?
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got you, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Oh my. Dad said he left something in the truck. You want to fix her up? Yes. Don't know what a fixer up is, but I'll take it.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
Nice. Alright, so we need to get back there. Can I raid?
So,
oh, where'd the beast go?
Who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let go.
I thought I might have been there.
Keep four eyes on the dash.
Four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the leg room in back.
I have to go around this. Yeah, I thought I'd be able to, like, skin the beast or something. I don't know. But never mind, let's go back, get the car. That might have to be enough for one day. Might have to save it before I actually get into the garage. Yeah, loving the game so far. I'm still a bit confused about how combat works and items and all that. I'll pick it up. Special moves and stuff. The more I play, the better it'll get.
It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that?
Uh-oh.
A live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship.
Three halves?
That's three halves.
Well, it explains its size.
Awesome in every sense.
Is that it? I thought it was a fight. Okay. All good. Retrieve the regalia. Or the regalia. That's the car. Boing. Well, I think before I get too close to the garage, I think I save it, give it a little quick save, and then call it a day there. I am loving the game. I'm definitely going to play more of this. I don't know how much I'll play, how often I'll play, but I'm definitely going to play this game. Probably see it right through to the end. Probably going to get hooked and get all the expansions. But we'll see. We'll see. Let's, can I just save it here? I'll go a bit further, a bit closer. Oh, look. Gear, weapons can also enhance attributes. Right, so we're here.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this.
I think I'll
pretend you're walking to the car.
Rent a bird. Oh, is that chocobos? I hope it's chocobos. Right, let's that's not what I wanted. I saved a screenshot. This is what I wanted. Save. And so we've got two autosaves. Why have we got two autosaves? Let's save it in slot 3. Oh yes. Well, there we go. Oh cool, it shows you a screenshot as well. Well, I hope you've enjoyed this. Let me know where should my face go? Probably should go in the bottom left. Should probably be a bit smaller as well. But yeah, I think I'll call it a day there. I know it can be a bit boring watching someone do tutorials and stuff. But I must say, I am hugely impressed with Google Stadia. Graphics are insane. And I've only just recently switched ISP. So the stability of the connection is... I mean, I'm only getting about 30 megabits per second right now when I'm paying for 163. So it's going to ramp up over the next few days. But so far, only on 30 megabits per second, that is pretty damn impressive. Well, clearly 1080p, 60 FPS. No issues with latency or anything like that. Very impressed. Anyway, folks, hope you've enjoyed it and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.